series is one of special membership of Huepar family, which have a powerful pack. In this video we gonna briefly introduce how to use it. Let's give a quick overviews of all buttons on the P series. Top, bottom laser line switch. Side laser line switch. Front laser line switch. Pulse mode button. Power indicator. Pendulum. Transit lock. Type C charging port. Top laser window. Front laser window. Side laser window. Battery. Battery unlock button buckle. 1, 420 threaded mount. 5, 811 threaded mount. Push the battery into the groove at the end of the laser tool. When disassembling, press the battery unlock button buckle and pull out the battery. 2 types power supply and line battery pack. Plug type C charging cable. Turn on. Slide the pendulum to the lock position to turn on the laser tool. The manual mode is activated by default. Under manual mode, users can position the laser tool at various angles. In manual mode, when all laser lines are switched off, the laser tool will automatically turn off after about 5 minutes of inactivity. Turn on. Slide the pendulum to the on position to turn on the laser tool. The self-leveling mode is activated by default. When the laser tool is within the self-leveling range less than or equal to 3, the laser tool is self-leveling. The laser beams blink fast and laser tool will beep as well when the tool is out of self-leveling range greater than or equal to 3. Turn off. Slide the pendulum to the off position to turn off the laser tool. After power on, all laser beams will be on by default. Short press top, bottom laser line switch to switch the top and bottom horizontal laser. Short press side laser line switch to switch the vertical line of the side laser window. Short press front laser line switch to switch the vertical line of the front laser window. Switch to pulse mode, turn on the laser tool. Short press the pulse mode button to switch to pulse mode. The laser beams are dimmer in pulse mode. Return back to normal mode. Short press the pulse mode button again to return to normal mode. The laser beams will be recovered. There is two way to charge. Method A, charging when battery is installed into the laser tool. Connect the type C charging port on the laser level to the power supply. The power indicator will blink, indicating that the battery is being charged. When charging is completed, all 4 panels of the power indicator are on. Method B, charging the battery independently. There is a type C charging port on the battery. When charging, the power indicator on the battery will light up in red. When charging is completed, the power indicator will turn green. Thanks for watching. More details, such as Bluetooth, remote control, and accuracy check, etc., please check following links.